jingle bells. I celebrate Hanukkah and Christmas because my mom's Jewish and my dad's Catholic. In the beginning days of December, we celebrate Hanukkah for 8 days just to keep the tradition of my family running. Then we do a lot of Christmassy things like bake cookies for Santa and hang out with our family.
My favorite holiday tradition is Christmas Eve when we make a bunch of fish because of the Sea of the Seven Fishes. It's like an Italian thing. It's very nice. I celebrate Christmas and every Christmas Eve I have a party.
My favorite part about Christmas, at least in our house, is all the decorating. Me and my family, we put lights everywhere. We decorate the outside of our house with everything, man. It's so nice. You know, it'll probably blind someone driving by, but I like it.
So I head down to Long Island almost every year, and I usually see all my cousins and all my family, and we all celebrate Christmas and exchange gifts.
Well, I celebrate Hanukkah, so some of my favorite holiday traditions are cooking with my grandmother, because she makes the best latkes, and latkes are a potato pancake hash brown hybrid type, and we used to play dreidel as kids, so it's kind of changed a little bit over the years. Dancing and prancing in
Jingle Bell Square. Around Christmas time, I do a performance at the Hudson Valley Conservatory for the Nutcracker. It's just a really fun time, and a lot of students at Valley Central like go there. Well, time is a swell time
to go gliding in the one horse lane. How long did it take to decorate the lobby?
Well, we stayed after school until about 7 o'clock, so like 5 hours.
What's your favorite part about it?
The fireplace. It did take the longest to do, but I think it looks the nicest.
So the kids went to Santa Claus and their parents brought a gift to give to other kids who are in need. Basically, the JRTC cadets took the gifts from the parents and we helped load it up onto the train so that they could be distributed.
My favorite part about helping out was probably seeing the joy in the little kids' faces when they got to meet Santa Claus.
Ms. Bannon and I are offering a pizza party to whatever class brings in the most items for the food drive this year. I think that my class is definitely going to win. We're winning by 1 point right now. So hopefully we can bring it up by the end of the day. It doesn't show
signs of stopping, and I brought some corn. My plans for winter break are to sleep, like a lot.
Well, I really would like a lot of snow because I love skiing. It's my newfound passion. And I just got rental skis, so catch me on the slopes. Out in the storm, but if you
really hold me tight. We met some interesting people who live there. We did some things for them. We gave them colored pencils and helped them color in beautiful Christmas scenes. And then we played bingo with them. We just kind of kept them company. My favorite part was just meeting so many interesting people, like people that I wouldn't meet on the street. Some people have really incredible stories, and I like meeting new people, I like talking to people. And the winds that blow, he just says, let it snow,
let it snow, let it snow, let it snow. My New Year's resolutions are to get fit and brolic. You already know, bro.
My New Year's resolutions is, I'm just trying to be smarter.
Right, right.
My New Year's resolution is to lose weight.
My New Year's resolution is to be a better person. Side is frightful, but that fire
is delightful. Since we've no place to go. The inspiration from the book tree for our Valley Central High School Library actually came from a tag that Mrs. Carallo did on Facebook a few weeks ago. She had the inspiration from Mrs. Intricasso, who used to be the librarian at the middle school. We come into school and we started, actually Mrs. Carallo started. There's actually a box under here, which you wouldn't notice, but there's a box which gave us the direction to go around. And we got about, I would say, a third of the way up.
and gave it to the students to finish. And as you can see, they did a really good job. I think it looks amazing. And the moose has lived here in the library for a few years, and he became the tree topper.
And I brought lots of corn for popping. The lights are way down low. So let it snow, let it snow, let it snow, let it snow. When we finally say goodnight, how I'll hate going out in the storm. But if you'll only hold me tight, all the way home I'll be warm. The fire is slowly dying, and my dear...
Happy holidays!
Happy holidays!
Happy holidays!
Happy holidays to everybody.
Let it snow.